until we meet again, may God hold you in the palm of his hand. Joe and Michelle want me to sit down until I say, go Irish.
Go Irish. On the night of June 5th, 2020, I wrote in my journal, his name is Joe, and he's a fifth grade teacher in Carmel. I felt some sort of spark, so I've decided to see him again. A few days later, we had our second date. That journal entry read, he's fun, he's open.
By the state of Indiana, I now pronounce you husband and wife. Joe, you may kiss your bride.